I'm Elena with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Loma IQ4 pipeline metal detector. The machine is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. Stainless steel. Non-ferrous. Non-contaminated.